I just sung it a couple weeks ago. It's a new one by an artist I've followed forever, Kim Richey. She came up through Nashville, roamed off to Austin, to LA, and been out there for the last 20 years doing it. She's got a new album out. And this is a song off the new album, and I just like it. Still what she's doing. This is Chase Wild Horses.
Yeah.